I started working in restaurants when I was 15 years old. My first job was to bus tables at a hotel. I saw what was happening in the kitchen and I knew that I wanted to do something like that. Everyone smoked. It was just part of the culture. My mom smoked, my stepfather smoked, my brother smoked. And then eventually, I was just like, well, I might as well just join in this because here's my brother. I looked up to him and wanted to do everything that he did. For me, like, smoking was never a big deal because I thought I was always in control of it. Wake up in the morning, smoke a little bit, go to work, have my whole day, and then afterwards have to fulfill some kind of void. And I didn't realize what I was fulfilling, but it was an addiction that I was actually fulfilling. That's when I decided I needed to put a stop to it. I thought if I can just do this like my brother did and just stop, then there's that, oh, it's just one. And so then I realized that I needed to psychologically think of something to do every time I had that thought, oh, it's just gonna be one. That's when I would take out the Nicorette and say to myself, oh, it's just one. I did something to satisfy that thought process. If I look at a photograph of myself from 4 years ago to today, there is a physical transformation. I look healthier. Part of that was because I quit smoking. And once you experience that, you start exploring all the other ways that you can make yourself feel better, look better, be better. It's not just about quitting smoking, it's about becoming a better version of yourself in so many different ways.